Okay. I can't tell if it's on. I'm not hearing myself. Yo, D-Bones. Your bone.
Whoa, we have Leaf on the mic. I think the mic is on. It's kind of hard to tell. Well, if it is on, we have Dry Bones versus the Fleet. The Fleet is a job when Sam is coming in fresh. He's platinum on Netplay. He's one of those Netplay warriors, so we'll see how that translates to real game. Right now, up a pretty big one stock lead. I do think one stock is a lead because, yeah, I was really good match for that. Nice tech by Drybone right there. But you're gonna see a lot of like missile approaches from the fleet. You're just gonna shoot that hard missile and then use it to cover multiple options. You know, classic. Oh, nice edge cancel with the up the shield. But yeah, gonna see a lot of classic up the shields by Samus. One of her best tools. But, yeah, what I want to see from Drybone is confirming a down throw. A lot of times it's not guaranteed, so you gotta just like shark them out of the air. And sometimes a throw can even be better than down throw just because it sharks. But right now, the fleet's in control of the fleet. Thought he got the jab reset, but somehow Drybone's always good at attacks whenever he gets jab reset. It's pretty crazy. But let's see this edge guard. It's kind of hard. The edge guard's nice. So you just gotta trade, and there you go. Okay, pretty lucky kill. Good DI by the fleet. Alright. Nice cross up. Stomp is a really nice tool in this matchup. It really it negates a lot of the crouch cancel that Sam's low. So. Missing that edge guard there, but got him on the ropes here. 5% for Falcon. One solid hit can give up a given edge guard, but nice back air to me. Alright, let's see this edge guard here. It's not easy, like I said. I'd like to see him to grab the ledge and try to snipe out that grab away. Oh, gets the edge cancel. Down throw. Didn't wait for the tech on that platform. Maybe expecting a full DI way, but another edge guard situation. Just gotta not take too much damage, gets the back air, not enough. Here he goes, back up. Oh, slow get up attack, that's gonna be it. Game one going to the fleet. I'm assuming Drybones is gonna want to take the Pokemon if he doesn't ban it. And if he does, probably FD. That's what I would do, at least. Am I going to Yoshi's? I think this is a pretty good stage for Samus. Samus can really control space with those missiles, as you're gonna see. And Samus is, the missiles do so much damage, so. Not only does it control space, it really, like, controls the matchup in that regard. It makes you afraid of them, so you shield more. And that's how Samus gets those grabs. Right now, a decent combo from Drybones. Trying to chip away at the defenses of the fleet right now. Using Netplay as a tool to get that neutral game unlocked, but yeah, I would like to see an up throw at that percent. I don't know, just to like try to get some more percent. I don't know, it's kind of hard to play. But I like Drybone to play right now, dash dancing right outside of most of those rails. Gets him off stage one more time. See, the edgeguard misses the double jump. Gets hit by it. Oh, that's not fun. This is never good. Nice shield though. Oh, okay. Bad forward air. Gets back in. Alright. Back to neutral here. Kind of a weird hit on that neutral air, but that missile is going to cover way too many options. Oh, we got Doxin. Jumping on the mic. Getting in there. I played loser this, by the way. So it'll be crazy. Regardless. Nice nair. Popping him up, trying to get him on that platform. Nice knee.
Hello.
There we go. Johnson again. Nice down through.
Oh, all right. So what's up? Is this game one?
This is game two. I forgot to hit the beat.
Who won game one?
No, no, no. It's like that. Okay. But right now, Drybones is looking to take game two. But it's very early in the match, stock-wise. Whoa. Not so much otherwise.
Yeah, that Nair's got a lot more hit stun than you think it does, so it's hard to react out of maybe with the shield drop or wave dash out.
And it stays out forever, so it's kind of hard to contest.
True.
We'll let our wave dash back.
Oh,
kind of overdue, but
hell
the
yeah.
Axe kick.
I'm going to put that, because that's super funny. Hell
but
yeah.
DJ
oh, good.
Oh, nice. Okay, risky up air critic on crowd control.
He's
there
doing really.
I like the up air.
Oh, okay. He's got really tight dash dances. Alright. Oh, okay. I don't know about that. Alright, it was good. If it works. I think he waited a little too long. I think he could have tech chased with Stomp.
Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of one thing that I've been noticing. Whenever Drybones. Whoa! Gets, oh, God. Whenever he gets him on the platform, you want to like wait and get the Stomp or the knee instead of like trying to combo. Sometimes you just gotta like wait for that tech load. But still in the Drybones control right now. Man, that's gonna be an SD.
I don't know about that. We better check the setup. That's both in this IV now. Oh, yeah, you can't side B after that. Side B against Samus is bad.
This could be it, though. And that's the matchup.
Oh. Alright, this is scary.
That's his last stock situation. That's the matchup. You get the. Get the percent lead, but it just takes one edge guard.
Oh, I knew it.
Nice read. Oh, that no jump. Oh, that's
he's
good.
Randall's
here.
Wait, Randall's on the other side. No.
Oh, how unfortunate. That is not.
That's
not
good. All right, let's go.
Pretty good.
Oh. What do you think?
What?
What do you think?
I think Drybones had a lot of good stuff, but. Did too many risky approaches, trying to get too overzealous with those combos.
Yeah.
And cost them.